It was a one night, one horn, flying purple people eater. I saw the thing coming out of the sky. It had one long horn, oh, and one big eye. It looks like a purple people eater to me. It was a one night, one horn, flying purple people eater. Oh, yeah. Sure looks strange to me. Up in a tree, I said, Mr. Purple People Eater, oh, don't you mean me? And I heard him say in a voice so bright, I wouldn't need you, man, cause you're so tough. It was a one night, one horn, flying purple people eater. Oh, sure looks strange to me. Mr. Purple People Eater, what's your mind? He said, eating purple people, and so it's fine. But that's not the reason that I came to life. I want to get a job in a rock and roll band. Well, bless my soul, rock and roll, flying purple people eater, pigeon toed. Underground, flying purple people eater. What a sight to see. And then he swung down from that tree, and he hit the ground, and he started to rock, really rocking around. It was a crazy ditty, a swinging little tune. Wop, bop, a loo, bop, wop, bamboo. Yeah. Well, bless my soul. Rock and roll. Flying purple people eater, pigeon toed underground. Flying purple people eater, what a sight to see. And now he went on his way, and then what do you know? I saw him last night on a TV show. He was blowing it out, really knocking them down. Playing rock and roll music to the horn in his head. It was a one night, one horn, flying purple people eater.